Hi there. Your nursing home safety tip of the day is to become aware of what interventions your loved one with dementia is receiving at the facility. Federal law says the nursing home can't just give your loved one drugs and that's it. They must provide non-pharmacological interventions that will help in caring for your loved one. So ask what those are. It's very important. And that is your nursing home safety tip of the day.